Ferguson's test. Patient seated or standing, elbow flexed to 90 degrees, forearm fully pronated. Tester stands to the side of the athlete facing the athlete. One finger over the bicipital groove and the other hand around the distal portion of the wrist. Tester resists the supination of the forearm through a full range of motion and resists external rotation of the shoulder through a full range of motion. Palpates the biceps tendon groove gently and performs assessment bilaterally. Positive finding is pain and or snapping, the biceps tendon will pop out of the bicipital groove. Involved structure is the biceps tendon and the transverse humeral ligament.